I, Rosemary Husbands Mathurin, do swear that I will faithfully execute the office of Speaker without fear or favor, affection or ill will, and that in the execution of that function of the office, I will honor, uphold, and preserve the Constitution of St. Lucia. So help me God.
Dr. Rosemary Husbands Mathurin is the new Speaker of the House of Assembly after serving 2 years as President of the Senate. The new Speaker was eager to get down to the business of the House on Tuesday, but not before thanking members for their support and confidence in her abilities to fulfill her duties. Dr. Husbands Mathurin appealed for cooperation from both sides of the House.
I urge the cooperation of both sides of this Honorable House and ask that delegates' debates in this chamber be pursued in accordance with the standing orders of this House and the conventions established by Parliament.
Dr. Kenny Anthony congratulated the newly sworn-in Speaker on her post and says Dr. Husbands Mathurin brings experience to the job.
I want to take the opportunity on behalf of the opposition to assure you of our cooperation, to assure you of our support and assistance. But equally, on our side, we do expect that the rules of the House will be scrupulously observed, that the rules established for the debates of the House for the exchange between members of the House will be applied fairly, justly, and with objectivity.
Prime Minister Stephenson King says Dr. Husbands Mathurin has advanced significantly since her green days in the Senate. King says the new Speaker is right for the job.
I am confident, having spoken to you on numerous occasions and having discussed issues relating to the Parliament, that you come now with experience, having served in the Senate for the last 2 years or so. I believe with that experience and your commitment to the process that we here in this chamber stand to benefit by what you bring to the table.
Following the customary congratulations, it was down to the business of the House as the new Speaker assumed the presiding role in Parliament. The House Speaker assumes a position of neutrality. However, traditionally, that individual has had some connection to the majority party in the House of Assembly that presents the nomination. Alison Kentish, HTS News, Channel 4.